hit your back and point to the screen.
Okay.
Like that.
Like what?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to answer a couple of questions and then we're going to try and find you in this huge arena. We'll give it a go.
Time.
Okay. If you're a model, what would your model wall look like? Please demonstrate.
Aha!
Should we all do it together?
Should we all do it together?
Yeah.
Okay, can we have some like, some model catwalk kind
of music? Yeah, can we have a kind of, what we think is slow kind of...
No, it's gonna be more jump back. So you can get going.
Oh, is it not sexy now? Is it? Is it? Genre, please. You heard John, I'm not going to repeat it. No, I'm not going to repeat it, John, so whatever you can think of, bro.
So you're gonna go
I'm putting you on the spot, John, let's say something.
We'll start here.
Whatever, John,
yeah.
Come on.
You're going to go this way, and we'll go there.
Whatever. You can't.
This is like...
You pass.
Ready, lads?
Ready?
Which way are we going
this way? Three. It's lift music.
This is proper lift music, but here we go.
Three,
two, one, go.
Now you can start doing your model work now.
Right then, let's find it.
Okay, here we go. That one was from @JustNadia_K. We're at block 119.
She's just Nadia.
Where's block 119? Here we go.
She's been pointing
at just Nadia.
Bro, everybody point to Nadia if you know who she is. She's just Nadia.
She's just there. Where?
She is just...
Oh, there it is.
Are you just
Nadia? Hello. Thank you. Good question. Slash.
Thanks, babe.
Champagne.
Nice.
What would your parents have named you if you were girls? I did know the answer to this, but I forgot.
I did as well.
I think.
Hang on. Does it make sense?
I think I'd have been a Chloe.
Chloe? His name a Chloe?
I don't think I have a Chloe, but that's what my mom wanted to call me, so...
I was a Sasha.
Hi, Chloe.
Ooh.
I
Sasha.
I think I'm a Sasha.
I was Laura.
Just Laura.
Oh, we got a few fans of the name Laura down here now.
We've got a lot of Laura fans.
Yep, that's good.
But I was called Naomi.
I don't actually know. I do know, but I can't remember, so...
Make it up.
DJ, Edwina.
I would have been called...
Can I name you?
That's right then, yes. Little girl would be my birth name.
Little girl.
Little girl. Everyone answer?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was from @_AshleyBuzzle block 117.
Make
your
puzzle.
Block 117. There you are.
That was it.
Broke you, Richie. 7 and 8. Thanks, Ashley Buzzle.
Thank you. And the final tweet says... That was a good one. What movie title would you use to describe each other and why? Key ending there. We've got a question.
Harry Potter.
Movie track.
To describe who?
To describe... Should we go with me? This is where he's looking at us uncomfortably. I'm going to go... Spray if it's not appropriate.
I'm really scared.
Okay, hold on.
Well, he does think he's Iron Man, so we could give him Iron Man.
Iron Man, yeah.
You've got away with, like, taking a pad there, but just give me a high five. I'll take high, not there. Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Neil, can we go for... Someone's got to ask now that, apparently. We'll do it differently than the same place from where we're this same home. If we were to call Nyla film, what film would that be?
If I was to call Nyla film, what would I call him? Big Daddy.
Big Daddy.
Or the Godfather or something like that. Big Daddy.
What about Harry? What are we going for Harry?
Harry Potter.
Yeah, Harry Potter's in the game.
I'll take Aladdin. Who's number two?
Clearly that one.
Moving on.
Thank you.
Looks like we really are.
Yeah, looks like that joke actually not real. So we're not doing that question because we're
clear. Okay. Right then. At Miles by Horn and Block 226 makes a move.
Now you're in the room. Good block
226. Wait, 226. Get your arms in the air. There!
That's right.
There you are. Thanks!
Thank you!
Right then.